Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Jak 3 Gameplay. We are 83% of the way through this game, and in the next part or two here, we should be getting pretty close here to getting this game completed. We're defending the city now, heading toward this turret. And things are changing rapidly. Oh, shoot. My bad, guy. Yeah. I just randomly knocked that creature. Getting some serious hang time here too. You definitely do not want to be in that water, or else basically the Kraken gets you. Gotta defend the city.
Open up with the gun! Fire! Fire! Shoot the incoming missiles, Jack!
There's a weak point. The leg. Got him. This stuff gets wild. Take a hit there. heck were there? Oh, is that it? Oh, well, for there, but now we got these guys. Yeah, I forgot about this part. Get on my grill. You guys do not get to attack this city. Take a little bit of hits here. I can't see.
Only one more machine left.
Okay, just this guy. Oh, that's it. Let's go.
You did it, Jack. This victory is a sign of possibility. Times are grim, but when I was the leader of Haven City, times seemed grim then, too. Take hope. Even the smallest weed finds shelter within the rocks.
Wait, you were once the leader of Haven City?
I came to the throne during the middle of the Metalhead Wars. Baron Praxis betrayed me and banished me to the Wasteland. The rest, you know. Anyway, here is your third and final battle amulet. You are one of us now. That war amulet is a beacon. If ever you need us, use it to call, and we will be there. And from me, a welcoming gift. This rare precursor armor is said to have been worn by Mar himself. I was saving it for my own son, but right now, you should wear it in this difficult time.
Thanks. I don't have anything for you.
You give us all hope, Jack. That is gift enough. Welcome to the clan.
That's right, let's go. That means our health increased more now.
We have a problem. Readings indicate Errol has somehow alerted and raised the dark ship's shields. Now, even if we do manage to turn on the planetary defense system, it may not have an effect. I have a theory the Astro Viewer in Haven Forest does more than just look at stars. You must be cautious. Dark creatures have taken over the forest. It will be a battle just to reach the Astro Viewer now.
Jump on your head. Got place to go. Literally right there. Stretched out.
Keep the faith, buddy.
Sure am. Oh. Wonder how the hell you're gonna get up there.
This war a long time ago.
question.
Thank you.
need it. Oh my god, I couldn't get off the jetboard. Is it just the brain? Just start all the freaking way over. My own stupidity. Wait, there's nothing over here. Oh! Get! Stop! That's about time.
Get that one over there.
no angle over there. Shoot. Why is this so hard? It really shouldn't be. Let's start a different direction. Wrong way. Maybe if I try... Let me think here... Oh! You little witch! If I get hit, I'm dead. I have no angle, get that! Shoot! One more hit, I'm done. Oh! No! Bye-bye. Okay. I got something going now. Oh, I got a checkpoint! Okay, it's just down to 3. Get off me! I literally just have to get over here. God dang, threw me off! Come on. I go this side. Taking that long, I just. Whoa. Really? I'm just like. I swear, I think I had some health there. Why did I just like get insta killed? I don't know. That was weird.
Wonderful, Jack! I knew that machine was special!
Ah! Get out of my head!
Jack? Jack? I'm losing you, buddy!
It's linking me into the Darkmaker ship systems. They're taking me to them.
Jack! Jack!
Oh boy. This is what that...
I'm linked into the Darkmaker ship. I can control some of the machines.
Vertical. Wait. Can I go one at a time, you know? Off. There's a platform. Oh no. Ha! I knocked him off! Cool. R1. Oh god. What? Nah. Hang on. There it is. This is a tricky one. You gotta make sure you don't fall off the edge here. Just need one more. Oh, I need to grab it. Oh, no. Pretty good health, too. Line it up. There it is. I almost thundershot that. That would have been bad. Jump over this so you don't get electrocuted. Time is just right. Not get electrocuted like I just did.
Just seemed for a moment, it looked like... No, it couldn't have been.
Our hero. Freaking lost in this place like this. I remember when I used to kind of have a good idea of like where things are at. I know it doesn't know, I've been kind of off and on lately too, but. I've never been so off and on a gameplay. Going on, you know. I just went the wrong way.
Shoot him all down!
time for about one more, maybe 2 minutes.
Your history!
Who knows what Errol will try to do next with that dark ship? We've got to take him out.
And I suppose you know how we can take him.
We have a plan, but it's risky.
Oh, of course. It couldn't be easy. No! And I'm sure we're on the short list to head up the mission, huh?
No, this one's tricky. I'm giving it to Torn and Jinx.
What? I suppose you don't think we're good enough, huh? You don't think we can do it?
Dax.
May I remind you that this team of Daxter, Jack, and Daxter have taken on just about every scary thing this world can throw at us for three, count them, three adventures.
Daxter.
This is an outrage, Jack. We're the heroes. We're the ones on cereal boxes, for God's sake. And I'm about to release my own line of sports shoes. I've got a contract.
You're on the mission. Your job is to cover Torn and Jinx in a vehicle filled with explosives. Escort them to the metalhead section, and together you'll blow open the nest.
Oh. Well, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Why didn't you give her the chance to say it?
Take him out!
I'm not trying to hit you! It is friendly fire, unfortunately, so if you do hit him, you're... You are affected, sadly. See, that was when
Watch out!
In the way. And that ship's in the way, that doesn't help. Oh god.
all a good old
shoot. Oh god. A few more hits then. A couple more hits and we're history. I can't see anything. Oh my god. Yeah, chain reaction, let's go! We're the ones in poor health. Oh shoot. God dang. Woo! Oh, shoot. Sorry, Thorn. We're both looking in bad shape right now. It's not looking good. I don't know how that other one I got hit. But we got a checkpoint. Oh, we got a checkpoint right here. See, we just hit that checkpoint. Ooh. Couldn't even take off. Okay. We're doing one more hit and I was done.
Oh yeah, they hurt now. Move and groove, Chili Pepper.
All right, it's payback time. You ready to rock, Dax?
You mean go in that place? Jack, maybe I'll stay here and protect Sig.
Supernova!
Hey,
Because they just keep on spawning. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh. Oh. That was just kind of like a third spawn point. Oh, I got impatient for some reason. I don't know why. Stuff we don't need to. I can't believe I hit that dude on spawn. I never had that happen. Got it. Gotcha. I gotta electrocute you, son of a gun. First platform. Oh. See what we gotta do now.
Your friends have come to see me off. I'd love to stay in chat, but I have an appointment with the most powerful beings in the universe.
You're through, Metal Monkey! Don't make me come over there and sick Jack on you!
You're too late. I've already awakened the Dark Maker ship. When I come back, I will be wielding the very power of the Precursors. I'll see you boys soon.
Look at that, it's cool. It's amazing, it's... Yeah, I can do the dark stuff. Ah, it's gonna blow!
Let's get out of here!
Boy.
Cover me! On the guard!
No, I'd say that. Quite a way to end things here.
Look out!
There we go. We need plenty of ammo for everything anyway. Not fair. We'll do it here. We'll pause it right here. We are now like 90%. Yep, 91% of the way through. Pretty good progress. If we might be getting to the end here soon. I'm feeling it.